I got something to say. Song yay.
Listen to my words. Let me crack the window.
Let me crack the window.
And I pull down the shade. I wish that you could stay.
Sitting here, writing your swan song, trying to figure out how everything has gone wrong. Broken hearts, drinking maker's mark, and the tears cannot reverse these years. Where should I start? Dude, I love you. If I could see you now, you know I'd hug you, and I'd tell you don't regret it. You left so unexpected, find peace, how you left it. Top of his prime, when we prior just turned 25, with plenty of time to love, live, and laugh, leaving behind a vivid past. And the memories, damn it went fast. But what it meant to me, I lost a brother and a friend to me. Papa was a rolling stone, and you the same too. Wish you left that shit alone before it claimed you an epidemic. Yeah, I said it, needles in the veins like strings attached to your brain. Addiction was a chain, he wore sweet baby James. Things will never be the same.
Listen to my word,
I'm gone.
Let me crack the window.
Let me crack the window.
Yo, I see you, James.
And I pull down the shade.
Yo, you'll always be there, man.
I wish that you could stay.
I love you. Yeah, I know you only met her once. Next week you were gone, but we've been dating for a couple of months. Could it be coincidental that it happened at once? I had an angel in the sky, an angel on my mind, and your name was on my mind. I was praying all the time, just trying not to cry, cause it cut me like a knife, and then you sent me someone special. Dude, I'll never forget you.
Listen to my words. Let me crack the window. And I pull down the shade. I wish that you could stay.
And Evelyn has never been benevolent, careless, barreling down the hallways on heroin as an experiment. Finally figured out what her parents meant. And now I'm staring at a skeleton, it's more than just embarrassment. And now we're all huddled. The same two dudes who put the shovel in and dug you a grave. It was a way to get paid. Didn't care about the life they could save. Instead of oxycodone, fuck Roxy, get your coat on and let's ride. You know I'll catch you on the other side. But with or without you, the show must go on. But how am I supposed to? But how am I supposed to? So yeah.